In the wake of the scandal in Colombia, the Secret Service issued new rules of conduct for agents. They can no longer get drunk, procure hookers, or go to strip bars. From now on, if agents feel compelled to engage in such behavior, they can run for public office like the rest of them.